everyone. I have a special guest with me today. This is my brother, Jared. My big brother, Jared. My favorite brother, because he's my only brother, right? Mm-hmm. And today we are making a bean dip. So Jared loves anything like nacho, Mexican food related, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. And so I'm gonna use some of the same techniques with Jared and cooking with him that I use with my kids. So can you take those and pull the stickers off and then go wash them real quick, and I'm gonna quickly cut up our onion.
Christmas.
Oh, they're like Christmas?
Yeah.
But you love Christmas, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite part of Christmas?
Presents.
We forgot to put on aprons.
Yeah.
Do you want to put on an apron?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go. So Jared's going to use one of these small paring knives, and I'm going to do the same thing with him that I do with my other kids when we're cutting bell peppers. So I'm going to take the bell pepper, and I'm gonna slice it into strips. And then I'm gonna pass it off to Jared, and I'm gonna show you what to do. We've never done this before, okay? So, I'm gonna give you a stack of bell peppers, okay? And here's what you're gonna do. We'll try and see how this goes, okay? So you're gonna hold the bell pepper with your left hand, and you're just gonna take it and make little cuts like that. Think you can do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see you go. What I'm gonna do with both bell peppers is just create lots, all the strips, and then that way as he finishes, he has a supply that's ready to go, and then as soon as I'm done with all the strips, then I can quickly cut up whatever's left over. Look at you, you're super at that. Have you done this before?
Yeah, in my cooking class.
Okay. Sometimes it's a little tricky to get started, so tell me if you have problems, okay? Doesn't work very good sometimes.
Now I got it.
Now you got it? Okay, good. But I'm gonna have you take this to the sink, and you're gonna dump all three cans of beans into here, and you're gonna rinse some water over it. Have you done that before? Do you know how to do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mr. Kelly. Like a mashed potato.
Yes, like mashed potatoes. That's a potato masher. I don't know, are you buff enough to do that?
Oh yeah.
Are you strong enough to do that?
Muscles. Ladies, I'm interested.
He just said, ladies, I'm interested. Are you gonna eat the whole thing?
Yeah.
Or are you gonna share some?
Share.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Okay. Here you go. You can have the rest of the cheese.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes. All right. Oh yes. Keep on dancing.
All right. Okay, now stir that up.
Yeah.
Your glass is getting a little, oh, let me see.
My precious peppers.
So we're gonna do this next part here at the counter so that you can see it a little bit easier than over at the stove.
Oh yeah.
There we go. Okay, you can go put that back in the sink. So this side goes in. Yep, and you can just do one scoop of that.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you done this in your cooking class?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. go. You can dump that in.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Spices.
And
salt. Pepper cow. Pepper.
Take this and add it in. Add the smash beans in. Okay, so I need red and green. Awesome.
Am I in?
Andrew, yes. I need you to take this spoon and to measure out a half a cup, which is green, of sour cream. Okay. Okay, there we go. So dump that in. So here we go. So this just has to go back on the heat so that the cheese can melt. Okay.
Does it look good?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Oh yes.
Now you can just eat this as it is and it's super good, but I was having a party, and because Jared's here and it's always a party when Jared's around, we're gonna kick this up a notch, especially because he loves cheese so much, okay? So we're gonna pour this into a serving dish. And I know since you're such a good dish dryer, you're gonna help me do the dishes.